me here.
Gracie concert.
It's time to go face to face. We hit Maria's rum factory. We fucked up her billboards, and the bitch didn't even bat a fake eyelash. Meanwhile, Maximus Matanzas is dead, and I'm still stuck in this swamp. We've spilled real blood, Danny, and Marquesa doesn't even have a scratch on her. Fuck this. I'm gonna call out her bullshit right to her face. Marquesa's putting on a PR event, some kind of tour for foreign journalists. If you can get us passes, I'll give her a one-on-one performance in front of the whole world. Force them to hear the truth. Let's fuck up Marquesa's show.
Nice to see a friendly face.
You need to freshen up that beer.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he?
Hi.
He sent you to help me?
Passes. Let's do this shit. Hola, report. The Benavides.
Press passes? This is my shot, Danny. Got a shithole song for that bitch, so don't fuck this up.
It's Italia. Keep it together, okay?
You keep it together, Danny. Don't lose those passes. Meet me and Bicho in the Botanical Gardens parking lot, and don't go in without us.
Hey.
Viva libertad.
Thank you.
shut them!
He's coming near us, better not try and escape.
Don't do this! Not me!
Come back!
Gracias, mijo.
De nada.
Déjame salir de esta con vida.
¿Cómo andas?
This way.
What do you know? This is where you can find the supplies. Put them to good use, guerrilla.
Thanks a lot.
Here, you're a reporter now. Felicidades.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot.
Let's change these clothes.
Wait, aren't you...
Silvio Balboa, Garden City? Urban Garden?
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome.
Welcome, my beautiful foreign friends.
Gracias for traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive.
Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro. A revolutionary cancer treatment.
Stay with the group, por favor.
13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist, Dr. Edgar Reyes, discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Antón Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug. Come, witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity, and true Yaren spirit. Follow me.
Спасибо for the inside tour. You really make a reporter feel special.
Anything for you, Nikolai.
It all starts with Nicotiana Yarana, our native tobacco plant grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant's properties. And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division, practically to a halt. This way, my lovely people. Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure?
This interactive display will be available after the presentation.
Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer. PG-240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plants? Come, press this button. It is so much fun. Excellent, I volunteer.
Sounds like perfume.
This is the beginning of the Viviro process.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from cancer, from death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Central Yara, our finest scientists extract, refine, and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantin. Found only in Yaren tobacco, Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantin is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true. Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG-240 are actually developing cancer from it.
Rumors spread by fools and believed by idiots. It's not true.
Unfortunately.
Organic fertilizer.
central to killing Yarans. Yaren to Yaren. You believe that organic shit?
I didn't think this would happen.
She said I was writing an exclusive.
Yaren at heart. Only. When you said one-on-one performance, what did you mean?
My fucking solo career? I don't know. Maria just need...
Come now, Dr. Reyes. We don't want to be late.
Neither do we. Let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
So what now?
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
To be stronger and improving the both patches, creams.
Our beloved Yara is a small country. What do you say to those who doubt you can keep up with demand for the...
the day. And as I'm sure you know, true Yaren hearts are set on helping the people in need.
Check it out.
The international medical community called for information on the chemical composition of the video compound.
We can't provide that at this time.
Yes, I'm sure you have your reasons.
We should run!
No!
Talia!
I gotta speak my mind!
Okay,
who is shooting out there? Someone go deal with the terroristas! Are the terroristas dead? What is going on? Is it safe? I want an update now!
Shoot!
I'm just a scientist.
Bitches, leave!
Muévanse!
Get shooting!
True Yarens, welcome. We have a special program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Talia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You. You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am.
to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Fuck. Okay, let's go, let's go!
What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here!
Fuck.
Hello?
Paolo's got a lot going on with the gang, but we need all hands on deck.
Here comes. I knew Talia would get Maria even.
On her for a while now.
You need to freshen up that gear.
Bicho, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix this.
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay. Just take a breath. I'm on my way.
What's up?
Heard you were there when Talia shot Marie? Crazy.